Good morning, FDR. This is Mr. Higgins. Today is Thursday, April 23rd. My goodness, I'm losing track of days. It's the kind of world we live in now. That song was brought to you by L in Room 5. Thank you so much. If you would like to hear a song, please send me an email with your song request. Okay, let's get to the riddle of the day. This is what we had yesterday. Which is heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of rocks? They are both a pound, so neither is the answer. Lots of people responded, and lots of people got that one right. I think that was one of the easier ones that we've had. So let's see who today's winner is. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If I holler, let him go, my mother, said that you are it. Oh my goodness. I'm going to pick somebody different because this person already won. Okay, but that person was right. I'm not going to tell you who it is, but they already won. So let's pick somebody else. We'll go to the next person. Okay. The next person is Anthony from Room 2, Ms. Grossi's class. They both weigh a pound each. You are correct, Anthony. You will be getting, you know what? People have been asking me, what are these things that you're mailing home? It is a certificate, and the first few certificates, that's all I had. But now, the last several people, I've also been emailing a panther temporary tattoo. So you get a temporary tattoo and a certificate for participating. And I might be changing up the little prizes that I mail home to the winners. So congratulations to Anthony. You're driving a bus. At the first stop, three women get on. At the second stop, one woman gets off and a man gets on. At the third stop, two children get on. The bus is blue and it's raining outside in December. What color is the bus driver's hair? That is today's riddle. And you can text your name. Hold on. Your name, your teacher's name, and the answer to me at this number. Okay. The Earthcapades assembly is online today from 1 to 1:30. The link is in the email that's sent out to all families in this that accompanies this video. So click on there and attend if you want to. We are having that the Earthcapades assembly is actually for the next three Thursdays. So if you can't, although they're all different. So if you want to attend all three, you can. If you want to skip this one and attend next week's, that's fine too. Don't forget, tomorrow is Crazy Hair Day. My hair is driving me crazy. This is Crazy Hair Day for me because it is too long. I need a haircut. But I can't because we're in shelter in place. I might have to cut my own hair. I don't want to do that. Anyway, I hope everyone is doing well, and take care.